I'm kind of close, don't ask, bro. I don't know.
I'ma go on home, I don't like the big go. Y'all trust that AK got my shoulder, but he fuck with us again. But I lay him down, no getting up, my heavy step, no letting up.
What the fuck is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, man. Hope everyone's doing well. This video, I got a couple videos uploading today. This video, man, reacting to the latest song by fucking Corpse and Night Lovelle. Honestly, I had no idea Lovelle was on this track, but Corpse and Night Lovelle? Track's only a minute and 36 seconds. Kind of surprising for having both of them on the track. I was excited before when it was just Corpse, but now I'm like, Night Lovelle on the shit? If you haven't seen my Night Lovelle Just So You Don't Care reaction, that video felt like it was so long ago, but you can watch that if you haven't seen that already. Last Corpse track that we did a reaction to that I listened to, but the most recent track, Daywalker, MGK, Corpse. If you haven't seen that video, that was like one of my first fucking reaction videos up on the channel. Oh, you can peep that if you want to. I would definitely say I'm a fan of Corpse. I'm not gonna throw my ass or nothing for this man, but I'm a fan, bro. I fucked with this dude. But let's not waste any more time. Let's get right into this thing, man. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. Hot demon. Bitches near you. Corpse and Night Lovelle, man. Let's see what the fuck we got going on. I if this is the song that I've seen being used in the like videos that I've seen Corpse like kind of repost.
No chance, you catch me down bad. Don't be 9-0, aim straight for your head. Don't call it on my bitch, and she know she at the top of the list. And she put up with her friends, so I tell her throw a bang, and then I blow a bang. Drop it down low,
okay.
Just like that. Feel like I'm hexed, yeah, that bitch bad. Call her on her neck, and her ass real fat. Tell her throw a bang.
Yeah, this man, alright, yeah, this is, alright, so this is the part that I've been hearing, you know, on the fucking reposted snippets. We've seen girls be like fucking going demon mode shit. Yeah, let me just run this thing back. You know, I was already mopping fucking. I was already feeling the beat. My man dropping that shit.
Aim straight for your head. Don't call it on my bitch. And she know she at the top of the list. And she put up with her friends. So I tell her throw a bang. And then I blow a bang. Drop it down low. Let him know it's like that. Feel like I'm hexed. Yeah, that bitch bad. Call her on her neck. And her ass real fat. Tell her throw a bang. Drop it down low, let him know it's like that. Feel like I'm hexed, yeah, that bitch bad. Call her on her neck and her ass real fat, yeah. She keep on saying that she never had a nigga like this. Shake it up, see the realest nigga in the mix. Why they always acting like a nigga ain't shit? Talk slick, then we empty out the clip. Six figures for the whip, bitch. You ain't gonna tell me shit. Shit stuck to my body, I'm the dog, she the tick. I'm the god, pussy,
oh,
this ain't no motherfucker.
Let me fucking. He said, I'm the dog, she the tick? Okay, Night Lovelle, man. I remember Corpse tweeting like, he got the when he got the verse back, and he said this man snapped on the shit or something similar to. He basically, my man Corpse was saying the verse went hard, and sounded like he's fucking right.
Then like a nigga ain't shit. Talk slick, then we empty out the clip. Six figures for the whip, bitch. You ain't gonna tell me shit. Shit stuck to my body, I'm the dog, she the tick. I'm the god pussy, this ain't no motherfucking facade. My niggas comfy at the top, we ain't never took a loss. Demon girls, land chain fangs, got an early fans. Fucking on a succubus, I feel like I'm devil man. Bloody when I'm up in a harness with a pentagram. How you get a black hole independent, it was in the plan. She's fucked, yeah, same, that's my bitch. I'm Corpse, got it tatted in my skin. Autopilot whip, black matted with the tick. Gotta suckin' on my dick when we bump trips till you throw a bang.
Damn, bro.
Let him blow a bang. Drop it down low, let him know it's like that. Feel like I'm hexed, yeah, that bitch bad. Call her on her neck and her ass real fat. Tell her throw a bang, then I blow a bang. Drop it down low, let him know it's like that. Feel like I'm hexed, yeah, that bitch bad. Call her on her neck and her ass real fat, yeah.
Alright, bro. Definitely, This shit was a bop. Yo, my man. Or I never would have thought I'd see Corpse and Night Lovelle on the same track. Like, this shit is just like crazy for me. I've been listening to Night Lovelle for years and became a fan of Corpse last year. They're on the same track and they both sound so good together. Like never in my, like I said, never would have thought they'd be on the same song. Motherfucker, Corpse did his thing, bro. Nyla Bell for sure did his thing. That shit was nice. The beat, man, that beat really did me. I'm kind of close throwing the ass, bro. I don't know, kind of close, but I refrain. I held back. We ain't doing that shit. Not yet. Nah. Shout out Corpse, man. Shout out Night LaBelle. This shit was an absolute bop. Can't wait to see what else this man releases. Always excited whenever he drops new music. I was thinking, like, what if he gets to the point where, like, people want to see him live, like, on tour? Would he just, like, wear a mask? Would he even consider doing live shows? I have no idea. Just a thought. But that's all for me, guys. Richie, y'all, like the video if you like the video. Comment down below your thoughts on the song. And of course, subscribe to the channel if you're new around here. If you haven't already. If you just forgot to hit that sub button, just go ahead. Just go ahead and hit that button for me for the one time. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. Until next time. It's been fun, man. It's been real. Peace out, man.